The last distribution that we did was a leptokurtic distribution. In this distribution, everything is clumped fairly close to the middle so that it's a narrow and high distribution. I think of leptokurtic as this one is leaping. The mean is 5, the median is 5, the mode is 5. But in this case, the dispersion, as measured by the standard deviation, is quite small. It's only 1.39.